Dr. Finn.
Hey, Bordas. What can I do for you?
I would like a mustache.
I'm sorry?
Lieutenant Malloy has informed me that I would look pretty good with a mustache. Mocklins do not grow facial hair naturally, so I require your help.
Well, I mean, I could run a follicle stimulator over your upper lip.
Please do so.
Ah, you are home. It is about time.
Isaac, what are you doing?
I am awaiting my dinner. This has caused me to become displeased.
You don't eat. And what the hell are you wearing? Is that underwear?
Affirmative.
I thought we were going out tonight. I was looking forward to trying that butter cake at Muska's.
The last thing you need is more dessert.
Excuse me?
As I am incapable of stuttering, I must conclude that you heard me.
Okay. You're going to tell me what's going on right now, beginning with an apology for what you just said.
I am sorry you are upset. Perhaps you are on your period.
Get out!
A find of this type is always thrilling in this day and age. The time capsule was unearthed by an excavation team just north of Albany. It seems it was a community project of some kind.
How far back does it date?
Over 400 years. 2015, to be exact. The Delta Pavanis Museum is itching for its arrival.
Well, we'll get it all there in one piece. What do you think?
You lose the ears, you look like a born earther.
What are these?
Cigarettes. People used to light the tips on fire and inhale the smoke.
Why? They contained a substance called nicotine, which caused an addictive rush. That is, until they got cancer, which at the time was often fatal.
The odor is very interesting.
What is it?
It is called a cigarette.
Thanks.
It is aged 9 years, the perfect duration for good Apsada.
Man, if it looks like this going in, I'm afraid of what it looks like coming out.
Apsada does not come out. It grows into a parasite within the body. The sensation is intensely pleasurable.
Mm. All set. You should have it within the hour.
Thank you, Doctor.
So, what do Mocklins do for fun off duty? Do you guys play, like, board games or anything like that?
There is a popular Mocklin game called Latchkum that we play from time to time.
Oh, well, break it out. Show me.
I do not believe you would enjoy it. It is not for humans.
Come on, you know, there's so much I don't know about your culture. I want to learn.
The aroma is most pleasing.
Yes. Dr. Finn says it is the result of... What are you doing?
I was curious to taste it.
It is not food. Dr. Finn said the tip is to be ignited and the smoke inhaled.
The sensation is wonderful.
I have never experienced such a flavor.
I feel as if I have been standing my entire life and I just sat down. The tingles. Do you feel them?
I do.
We must have more.
500 cigarettes.
I will pass the latchkum to you, then you pass it to whomever you wish as quickly as possible.
All right. So, what, does this just go on until somebody...
Ah! Ah!
Let's go!
What's that smell?
Ah, Commander.
You know, Bordas. Your shift is over soon, so why don't you just knock off early?
Are you certain?
Yeah, go. It's all good.
Thank you, Commander.
Oh, my God.
Captain, what can I do for you?
Guys, what the hell is this?
Our quarters.
Where's Topa?
He has not yet returned from school.
Okay, look, I don't know what's going on here, but we are all going to sickbay right now.
For what reason?
I can take.
Dude, it's so loud.
Come dance, you guys. Yeah, it's so fun out there.
You know, I think we're just gonna stay here and finish our drinks.
What?
We're just gonna finish our drinks.
The bathroom's that way.
No, I said.
What?
We're just gonna stay here and blow our brains out.
Okay, cool.
Okay.
Wow. Oh my God.
What is the matter?
Well, nothing. We were all just wondering when you decided to join the fire department.
Hey! There you go. See, that's what I'm talking about.
And now it makes sense.
That was your idea?
Yeah, he looks good, doesn't he? Rugged, authoritative.
The lieutenant told me it would be appealing. Is that not so?
Oh, no, it's super appealing.
It really is. It's great.
I love it. I think people are really going to be talking about it.
Is that good?
Oh, totally. No. They're gonna be like, man, if he has that much across the lip, I wonder what else he's got going on.
What does that even mean?
Well, you boys continue to be full of surprises.
What is it?
Apparently, the Mocklin biological system is extremely susceptible to nicotine addiction.
Is there precedent for this?
Nobody on Earth has smoked for hundreds of years, let alone Mockless. This is new territory.
Are we in any danger?
What happens if you don't have a cigarette for more than a half hour?
I do not know.
Oh, boy.
Yesterday, I was stuck in the lift for 10 minutes due to a power fluctuation. I had no cigarettes with me. I began to shake. It did not stop until I smoked.
Well, my analysis indicates that if you keep it up, it's only going to get worse. Until eventually, you'll reach a point where you can't go 10 seconds without a puff.
Can't you just give him an injection of some kind? Get him off the habit?
Normally, yes, but at the moment, there is no injection. These two are patient one and patient zero. I'll have to formulate one.
How long will that take?
Maybe hours, maybe days. In the meantime, Topa can stay with Ty and Marcus.
Very well, Doctor.
You understand that you two are going to need to support each other in this, okay? No smoking.
Hey, is that Yaphet? That's nothing! Look!
This is glorious! The music is very similar to a popular mating song on Mockless. You must come dance with us!
Hey, you remember that conversation we had about selectivity with what you say to Bordas?
Yeah? Oh, this would have...
This would have been one of those things, yeah.
Where is the Noctis sauce?
You ate the last of it.
I did not. I only had one spoonful.
That is a lie. I watched you put it on your progress peg.
Bordas, I must have a cigarette.
No, we agreed.
I do not care. The urge is too strong.
If you attempt to approach the synthesizer, you will regret it.
Bordas, I wish that you would remove that thing.
What thing?
The strip of hair above your lip.
The mustache. Why?
Because it is foolish looking and people are staring at us.
They are not. And if they are, it is with admiration.
I do not like the way it feels when we kiss. And last night, there were bits of your dinner present. It must go.
We will discuss this later.
Papa, I like it.
Thank you, Topa.
Listen! We must return to the dance! The night is ours!
lot.
What the hell is going on in here?
What is it you want, Doctor?
Ortis, you want a piece of cake?
Yes. But I do not want that piece.
What's wrong with it?
I want a corner piece.
You're kidding.
I am not.
You finally shaved, huh?
Clyden insisted. I became tired of his protests.
Well, for what it's worth, I think you look better this way.
Perhaps. It was itchy. Please cut me a corner piece.
Because you want a flower?
Yes. Please cut me a corner piece before someone comes.
Hey, Bordas, have some cake, man. It's good.
Thank you. I hate this party.